13-year-old Braden Pape from La Mesa enjoys playing with his dog, video games, and helping others in need.
It's hard to think that people with no income during this pandemic, they have no food.
Braden's an eighth grader at Albert Einstein Charter Middle School. When stay-at-home orders took effect in March, the school started weekend food drives, handing out hundreds of meal kits for struggling student families. Braden immediately went to work, going to stores, asking for donations.
We just need like a gift card, like money donations or food donations just to help out. And that's basically my story of what we need. And we just said we need non-perishable food items.
Braden's parents, Brett and Pravina, were there helping him along the way.
My parents drove me to these stores, and I went to about 40 stores, like around San Diego, all over San Diego, actually.
You know, not surprised he wanted to do something like that. But I knew it was going to be a lot of work, but he's able to pull it off.
Braden raised $5,000 in less than 2 weeks. Baskin-Robbins then heard about his efforts and gave Braden a matching $5,000 donation.
Yeah, that was actually really cool.
They also included him in their pint-sized heroes program, which includes a year of free ice cream.
For a year, I mean, I am obsessed with ice cream. I love ice cream.
But what Braden loves even more is his hard work paying off.
I actually felt really, really proud of myself because it shows that I could, like a person or anyone, even including a kid, can do like anything.